want to be free, and we want to have a good time. And that's what we're going to do. We're going to have a good time. We're going to have a party.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Jessica O'Donnell.
And I'm Miles Haley. Today is Friday, April 10th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Attention all students who plan to apply for NHS. There is a mistake on the application. Applications are due to Mrs. Henderson no later than Monday, April 20th, 2015. You still have time to apply and make sure to follow the directions. You may place your application in Mrs. Henderson's mailbox or give it directly to her in HP2.
Hey, all you seniors. The last day to send in pictures for the senior slideshow is April 30th.
The men's tennis team was defeated by Del Campo Thursday with a score of 2-7. The Wolfpack team is currently 3-6 in CVC league play. Zach Coombe playing singles along with doubles team of Anthony Nguyen and Isaac Lopez scored the only two wins for the Wolfpack. Next week, the team faces Antelope, Roseville, and Bella Vista. All three matches will be on home courts. Now let's pass it on over to Teresa and Nikolai for your arts update.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I am Teresa Medina.
And I am Nikolai Barabano, and we are here with your arts announcements.
We apologize for the misinformation in our previous announcement. For Mulan Jr., the show dates are May 2nd at 7 p.m. and May 23rd at 2 and 7 p.m.
Speaking of musicals, Beauty and the Beast, a fairy tale about love, and Buried Treasure with awesome actors, Great Spirit is coming up. The show dates are April 24th, 25th, 30th, May 1st and 2nd, Thursdays at 6, Fridays at 7, Saturdays at 2 and 7. Do not miss out.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Teresa Medina.
And I'm Nikolai Barabano. Back to you, Miles and Jess.
Pilot Club is hosting a luau on April 24th at 6:30. Purchase your $7 ticket in the student store, which includes dinner. If you would like to just come and watch, $5 tickets will be sold at the door, but will not include dinner.
Voting for Senior Ball Royalty is currently underway. You can vote at vote.tallyspace.com. Voting will remain open until tomorrow.
Attention all AP Lit students. Ms. Rose is having review sessions every week up until the AP exam in HE4. The next review session is Wednesday after school.
Anyone interested in joining Hype? Hype Dance Company is looking for hardworking, dedicated dancers. Auditions are Tuesday through Thursday. Audition packets and information are available on School Loop, or you can get one from Mrs. Hendricks in the dance room right after school. Contact Mrs. Hendricks for more information.
For all you sophomores and seniors taking an AP exam in May, you must attend one of the following meetings on Tuesday, April 21st, or Thursday, April 23rd at 9:30 a.m. in the MP room.
Juniors also taking AP exams. Since you are taking the CAASPP test on one of the two dates, you will need to ask your Advo teacher which meeting you need to attend.
Do you like helping others? Do you have long hair? Help CO Cancer Society to cover your young heads to heal young hearts by donating 8 inches of hair on April 21st at lunch. Don't worry, this is after senior ball. Find out more and get your permission slip from members of the club at lunch or from Ms. Ricks in the office. Turn in the permission slip by April 15th to a basket in the office and donate your hair for kids with hair loss. Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Miles Haley.
And I'm Jessica O'Donnell. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Only five more days until ball, seniors.